Hi. First, I will make a folder. For example, change name this folder. For example, image. And make this image in folder. And open this folder. Make a file for HTML and document. For example, name sermon. Open this, save this document in HTML. HTML, save. Open this folder in notice HTML. I will title for image. Insert this image tag CRS. Name this picture. This name this picture. Copy. Paste there. Type of file GPG. Dot GPG. And save this file. Open this. Open in browser. This image in file. This favorite way in insert image for HTML in HTML document. Thank you for watching.